Hey guys, welcome back to Jazzpunk.
What's up? Yeah. Matt here. Alright. So what room number was it, if we're going to go to the room?
405.
Alright.
Written right on the ticket. Okay. It's all fine.
Oh hello. God.
I found it over there by them rich people.
Okay.
Yeah. What do you think it's worth?
About 5.
I know you. Yeah. I think you're really ugly. Ooh, I got a nose to pick with you. That reminds me of a funny story that I forgot already. What? You think I'm a spy? You're a spy.
Okay.
Who said you would kill me? You gotta look behind you.
Can we take the watermelon?
Believe me, I tried. Wet bottle.
Work.
Ah! After 10,000 years, I'm free! It's time to conquer Earth! Orange Egg see me! Banana Stripe! Apple Clips! Have one of these!
Another one that would be really funny to voice act for there, isn't it?
What?
That character.
Yeah.
Oh. Magic wand! Make my monster grow! Take okay. This!
What's the magic wand business about?
Grapes of wrath!
Grapes. Didn't throw any grapes.
For an apple. Or an orange.
Banana apples, oranges, stripe!
Melons and...
How do you like them apples?
Oh, I'm just fine.
Watermelon crush!
This is strange.
Yes, it is.
Aghast! I underestimated you!
9 out of 10, though. Ooh, can I drink that?
Technically, I'm not allowed to serve this to humans, but give it a try.
Oh, yeah. Thanks for that.
What?
So if we die, it's your
fault. I'll take a little bit of liquid nitrogen or some shit like that.
At least we know our character's human.
Do we?
He just said you can't serve this to humans. I'll let you give it a try.
Yeah, we survived.
I'm not legally culpable. Should you go blind?
And he just said there was cyanide in it, so I'm guessing we're not human.
Yeah, I think we'd be very much dead.
Yeah, well, it wouldn't take long.
Is every shipment?
Yeah, I'm hearing things and all.
I trust you know what happens to those who betray me.
What happens to those who betray you? Oh, we can go up. No, we can't.
I try and climb the vine. Nope. Yeah, just get groove on.
Yep.
Oh, have you ever seen fake cutlery than that?
Fake cutlery than that? Yes.
It's like they're just painted onto the bloody napkin.
Yep, that's exactly what's going on.
Alright.
Now let's go find out what was going on.
I've got crabs, I'd like to give you crabs.
Alright.
He looks like Sheldon. From Just Cause.
For dinner. This night just keeps getting butter and butter and butter and butter.
If we'll find my
mouth,
game,
please
anyone?
Let me know.
Just Cause.
Yeah. I'm not a big fan. I can see the appeal, don't get me wrong.
Give this one a shot.
Another one? Oh, don't mind if I do.
Yeah, don't worry if we go blind.
Most of our drinks are just rum and food colouring. Would you like hepatitis C or B? Yes, I do have x-ray vision. And yes, you should be ashamed of that tattoo.
How? Last time I checked...
I'm actually from Edinburgh. This is just Bronzo.
Oh God, that accent.
Yeah, that accent is awful. I think that's part of the.
Whoa, we're talking koala bear. Whatever you say, anthropomorphic pineapple.
Jeez,
this is the greatest place I've ever been.
If he thinks we're
a charlatan, a human mouse, a tapestry of horrors. Too many times in a day, I have to go pick up a minotaur in the store.
Okay.
Well, there's no way you can tell me if you bring it.
How are those cigarette things supposed to work?
Eh?
You know, he's got that.
Basically, it's a little tube, and you put the. I best not do a visual demo because, you know, viewers. basically, you put the cigarette into the little. The wider end, as you can see, and it's a tube.
Oh, and then just light it.
Yeah.
Oh.
Light it like you normally would. I don't see why people would bother doing that, to be honest.
That's a bit unfair, don't you think? Look at the three chairs. Yeah.
Roll back.
Yeah.
Please smoke in this area. Well, can I interact with that, maybe? No.
Three shipments by next week, or the deal is off.
Or
these fellas are just.
I'll wire you the money as soon as I receive shipment.
Oh, good.
We can't have Astro Cold checking our freight
reservation. Yeah, and I think we've pretty much done everything here.
I think pretty much the only thing we have left to do now is find the room.
The actual mission, yeah.
In fact, my favorite animal is coral.
Oh.
I don't think coral is an animal.
Well,
I'm afraid pounds is not a literal currency.
I know.
We accept cash or check. You can pay with slave or MasterCard.
Yeah.
Yes, I do usually sleep back here.
You sleep?
Our tiki bar is currently open.
I know it is. I've been in there.
Yeah, I'm really blind.
Oh, I'll just stamp that again.
Alright, so...
Alright, let's just try this out.
Please select the floor.
Let's go for that. If we see our floor, we're going to go ahead and not go for it just yet. Second floor.
Is there anything up there?
Something.
Ooh. Oh my.
Well.
He exploded into tiny little bits from that little fall.
Hello, get shot, didn't you notice? Hello.
Is that a pie with a cigarette?
Yep, and a barrow. Hello, pie. I'm not going to say anything about that. Nothing.
I don't think he's going to get an answer.
Yeah.
I think it's the honeymoon suite.
Yeah. Basically, yeah. What was the idea of this game? If you just plow on through it, we'd have been so much further through by now. That pie really doesn't seem to care about us.
No. Is the James Bond still there? Well,
he's
by that
on
I mean
the floor
dead.
There. Yeah.
Yep.
What do we get if we look for it now? Nothing. We can't.
Maybe James Bond's a one-shot wonder.
Hmm.
Ha.
Went down like a bitch. Right, quick look over this side.
Oh, there's...
Yeah, there's a person there.
I think it's one of those workers. What the?
I don't know, I missed that. I was busy looking at doors. There was
Easter
a
parrot
up there, so I don't know what happened to it.
Maybe that's what buggered off.
So that was a rather jarring parrot noise.
Second floor is the most haunted of our floors.
Okay.
If you'd like to drain your capacitors, may I recommend ground level?
Okay.
Oh, this isn't luggage.
Cheers.
Now we can get to everything.
Hello, NOS FBI.
At least they took the time to make it worth the while to explore.
Well, yeah.
Probably not.
Okay.
I thought that said something completely different.
Vibrox.
Milk.
Royal Farm since 1904. That bacon's getting a little bit better.
Yeah. Well,
there's got to be some kind of reward for being here. Other than just seeing the past.
Oh, no, did you try the bathroom? Oh, that sucks.
A bit.
Clammed. Nope. Oh, that's fine. There's other rooms, I guess.
I'm not going to look in all of them because I can't be bothered. Hello.
What does that say?
What are you doing in here? This is a private room.
Well, if you can see from my MasterCard, I can get room anywhere.
Mm.
Even though there's nothing to interact with.
Appears to be.
Hmm. That sucks.
Yeah. I don't know, if you looked in enough of them, I'm sure you'd find some.
Yeah.
Get out of the way.
No, it just seems like it's the same as the other room.
Yeah. Seems that way. Alright. We'll try this last one. There appears to be nout in this one at all. Not even a person to talk to.
Or a weird milk van.
Yeah.
Oh, someone.
Never mind, yeah.
He's very dead.
Maybe he's been on the booze. Hard to tell.
Dead booze or just a nap?
Yep. I don't know why our minds go straight to he's dead or he's been on the booze. He could very well just be tired.
Well, the bloke did say it was haunted, so.
He said the second floor was haunted, didn't he?
Yeah, we are on the second floor.
That we are. Probably means there's something to find on this one, this bit.
Ah, right. I think that's
what. All of our channels have exploding dog packs.
Awesome.
I appreciate your continuity. I won't spend it all in one place. The second floor is the most haunted of our floors.
We've been in
the second floor, have we?
No, we haven't.
The first one we went in was the milk van.
Yeah, the real obnoxious sounding.
Yeah. There's got to be something for coming in here.
Or any other rooms.
Yeah. Gonna be something really obvious, and we're gonna see it. Editing.
Well, yeah, speaking of that little James Bond reference,
uh-huh.
What's your favourite film?
I don't know, Goldfinger, because I watched it first.
Fair enough. Me? From Russia with Love.
Mm. I'll be honest, I never really got into Bond.
You and me both.
Yeah.
I think the only actor I really liked was Sean Connery, about it.
Yeah, well, I mean, I just like him as an actor. Not so much for Bond.
Mm-hmm. Because it's just been going on for too long in my mind.
Well, yeah, I mean, they technically they remake it all the time.
You got to give it a rest at one point, surely.
Yeah, I don't know. As long as he keeps making money, they're going to keep bringing him out.
Oh, that's true. Money.
Right.
There's
got to be something.
You're not going to give up until you find something.
I'm going to find something, yeah. There's only a couple more to actually find. Hello. Oh, I've been for that.
I don't think we've been in the rooms down yet.
No. Down there's where the pie is.
Yeah. And the smoky pie.
Yes, that's the pie I was talking about.
Alright.
Oh, come on, I'm getting mighty sick of this. Come on, man. Help me out. It's supposed to be pie, it's supposed to help me.
I wonder what flavour pie is.
Any flavour you want.
The Happy Rainbows pie.
Really? Been in all the rooms here and nothing.
There's two more floors.
Yeah, but I'm not going through all of them. Can't be bothered.
That's it for this floor.
Yep. And still nothing to do with this pie. What are you looking for? Whatever it is, I haven't got it.
Alright, so do you want to try and find our room and...
Yep, that's the plan.
So, 4...
Select the floor.
Ooh.
Yeah, I'm already on the second floor.
I lost my pie in the great part of this.
Cool.
You're the best.
Why, thank you.
Third floor, we're looking for 405, yes?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck me. I don't think there's any... Yeah, there are the two. They're going to be the wrong ones.
No, there's three.
Three.
What's the door number?
808. 308. 308. 302, 301. Oh, well. Hang on.
It'll be on the next...
No.
That's 303.
Oh, it is 303, yeah. Next floor up then, maybe?
Yep.
I'll have a quick look around here. Scratch that, I can't be bothered.
Please select the floor.
Four then. Makes sense, I'll be on the floor.
It'll be...
Anything to mess about with?
It'll be over there, I think. 405.
Yeah, maybe. So, hey, do you talk?
The fourth floor is the most luxurious.
Oh,
you can see the beach from the balcony.
404. Now, in this one, again. We're beginning to see a pattern here.
Mm-hmm. Why give us the master key if there's nothing in any of them?
Well, there must be something in at least one of them.
Yeah, you'd have to take the time.
Yeah. Well, hey, another one of these.
Really? Pins, look. Oh, turtle.
That's him. Okay, that was interesting. What are you doing? Someone's trying to phone me.
Well, that person can wait while we look around for nothing.
Mm-hmm. A zebra skin rug.
And a mini guitar. Well,
a guitar. It's a ukulele. Do you not know what a ukulele is?
Yeah, I know what a ukulele is. What?
Melon radio.
Oh.
Banana phone.
Sorry, Polyblank. Change of plans.
Hey.
Got word of a syndicate man on site.
Cool.
Far too good an opportunity to pass up.
Yeah,
I provided a duplicate attache case.
Already taken.
Wait till we distract them, then swap the cases. Check the bathroom. You'll have to gussy up a bit to get close enough. Head on down to the bar once you're feeling a little classy. Look for the male to home rim glasses. Oh, and Polyblank, watch your back.
That's very helpful.
Mm. Okay. So I've got the attache case.
Got the banana phone. Oh god.
Pineapple TV.
That sounds kind of catchy actually.
What, pineapple TV?
Yeah, pineapple TV.
Shouldn't you be smoking right about now?
No.
Okay.
Okay. Oh well, god. Hey. Oh come on. No, people, we do not know what we're doing when it comes to this.
Well, I'm not exactly going to MS Paint my way to
perfection.
Looking pretty. Oh, hey.
Yeah, cheap, man. Oh, God.
Yep.
Oh, God.
Wait, we can kiss things.
No.
Nah.
Don't you dare.
Too classy. Down a bit then. Can't kiss the plan. So, what else is there to grab?
Probably nothing at this point.
Nah, seems that way.
Well, the only thing that you would really need is a pack of cigarettes.
Hello.
Oh god.
Yeah. There really is nothing in any of these.
No.
Alright, head on down to the bar, he said, didn't he?
Yeah, look for the guy with, I think it was horn-rimmed
glasses.
Horn-rimmed
glasses, yeah.
This isn't luggage. I'm just standing somewhere.
What?
Oh god.
I appreciate the opportunity.
Oh god, tips appreciated.
Please select the floor.
I think it'll be on the first floor.
Yeah. Since we're going to the bar. Alright. Got in here then.
Have you been to the beach yet? We're having like a beach party out there. I don't know, you should stop by if you want.
I only speak sock puppet.
Shut up.
I'm paying me way through car.
Yeah, no kiss for you.
Would you like to know my hotel room number? You are a charlatan, a human mouse, a tapestry of horrors.
So we need to find someone with a briefcase.
These
you know what happened to the last man? I am absolutely distracted by your radiance. Allow me to introduce myself. I am known as the editor.
Ah, so that's who the editor is. Antagonist. Kidnapping.
A cocktail for the pretty lass. Compliments of the lady in red.
Okay, thank you. Right, because that wasn't noticed.
It's poison.
I swear, I would marry you if I weren't such a playboy.
Oh, you're such a nice person.
I'm out. Hello.
Oh, hey, we're twins.
If you say so.
I just love your lipstick. Where'd you get it?
Yep, I was right.
Who does her hair? Oh my god, I love those shoes. The cocktails here are amazing.
Right, where are you going?
So
where do we need to go now?
No clue.
I knew it!
Yep.
You look a little pale. What's the matter, Polly Blank?
Well, that's one hell of a trick fest.
Hey, Jazz.
Next mission, or is it just a continuation?
We'll figure that one out as we go. Yeah, same mission.
Which is really...
Oh, hey, we're in a chair.
I need your mark.
Well. I wonder what that means has happened to us.
I think someone went inside our head.
Yep. I'd say so. Hey, someone was watching me.
This is really taking a dark turn. Ish.
It's got a reasonably good story for being this silly.
Hmm, that I'll agree with. Whatever happened to the lipstick stuff?
Can you read this?
Tourist
in the stockyard? You're in terminal peril, I want to help. Come to the rear pool, verify you're not shadowed. Make sure you're not followed, in other words.
Alright.
Oh. I guess,
Wait, was there something else in that little top secret thing?
Nah. It's just that.
Alright.
So it was next door. It was next door the whole time. I went in next door, though.
Yeah, we didn't see any of that crap.
No.
Alright, so rear pull.
Oh, oh crap. Jumped. Never mind. Money shot.
Really?
Oh, I'm guessing that's the joke.
Yeah.
This pool did not look that deep. Some dodgy physics going on there as well.
Yeah, I don't think you can jump that easily out of water. Bloody
Holy
hell. Yeah, I'll go for those physics any day.
Yeah. I would about shit myself if I had to do that.
Alright.
Whoa.
Alright. Yeah, because this ain't creepy
Hello,
at
ladies
all.
And gentlemen.
The rear pool, innit?
Rear pool.
Which is right.
You're still friendly, right?
I was asleep.
Oh, they've taken the guest book. I guess no one else is coming here then. It was the wet bar. I'm pretty sure it was the wet bar.
Yeah, sort of. I think it was...
It's past the wet bar from where we are.
Yeah, it's two.
Because that's the wet bar there. It was just directly round the corner, wasn't it?
Oh, he's still around.
Yep, he's still fine.
I'm not going to one more guy. Give it a try.
Oh, fuck's sake, I didn't really want to be with
you. After 10,000 years, I'm free!
Not you again.
It's time to conquer Earth! How do you like them apples? Banana strike! Apple eclipse! Tomato torpedo! Tomato is a fruit! Shut up! You're the apple of my eye!
There, now sod off. Hello.
Oh, cheese face guy.
Hold me, my good friend.
Oh, fuck no. I'm not doing that again. I'm not spraying cheese on your face again. Something I didn't think I'd have to say today.
What? Oh,
no. Oh, alright.
Not again. What's this car quake?
Some Honda versus Potty Blank. Right, we're gonna leave this episode here.
Alright.
Alright.
See you later, guys.
See you in the next one.